How does the Erchonia laser work? Our cells need energy to function properly. Injured cells need even more energy to heal. The energy that your cells need is predominantly made in the mitochondria. The mitochondria are known as the powerhouses of the cell. Every cell in the body contains hundreds of mitochondria. And some even have thousands of mitochondria inside each cell. When your tissues get injured, such as muscle strains, disc herniations, ligament sprains, and sore or degenerated joints, the mitochondria get injured, which slows the body's natural healing process. The Erchonia low-level laser is proven by research to help the mitochondria make energy by a process called photobiology, thereby speeding the healing process. The laser beam produces billions of photons that are delivered into living tissue and absorbed by a receptor on the cell membrane. The photon then dispenses an electron into the cell. The electron travels to the mitochondria, which ultimately converts it into the ATP energy necessary for a cell to heal and regenerate. Contact your physician today.